Hi, I'm Sharon Francis. Welcome to Shances, etiquette for everyone and any occasion. Today, we're going to learn how to tie the half Windsor knot. The half Windsor is different than the full Windsor in the fact that it's much thinner and perfect for prep. As with the rest of our tie series, we're going to show you step by step how to tie the perfect tie until you learn how to tie the perfect half Windsor knot.